I recommend for first-time park visitors is walking the bike loop that goes around the lake. It's a 2.5 mile paved bike loop, so it's an easy walk. It doesn't get steep in any one section, and then it encompasses the entire lake, so you get a great view of Spring Lake and what it has to offer. So one of the things that makes Spring Lake so special is that we have something for everyone. We have hiking, biking, we have trails for horseback riding, we have camping, we have picnic tables with barbecues. During the summer, we have a swim lagoon, so you can come swim, barbecue with your family. We have close to 80 or 100 different species of birds for bird watchers. And so really, anyone can come here and find something that they have interest in and they love to do. So we have something for everyone. So my favorite thing about Spring Lake is actually interacting with all the park visitors that we get. Spring Lake Park gets over 1 million visitors every year. A handful of those visitors are neighbors to the park who just want to come for a walk. And then the rest are people that live out of town, out of country, out of state. So we get a lot of different people who want to come to the park for their own different reasons.